listening to an audio article by the Common Constitutionalist. Today's article is entitled, The Democrats and Faux-Impeachment. If they have their way, the Democrats, I mean the professional political class, will never have to bring this Trump impeachment nonsense to a vote because it's not now and never was about impeachment. Oh sure, if they could impeach and somehow remove Trump from office, that would be the cherry on top of the sundae. But the Dems, at least the ones in senior leadership, the ones in the know, and those who likely concocted this whole scheme, are only doing this really for the issue. They believe it's a win-win. Actually, a win-win-win. First, they get to clog up the system so that no more of Trump's agenda can be advanced, you know, because Democrats take impeachment so seriously, even faux impeachment. Second, from a Democrat point of view, they get a made-for-TV election year issue to run on. And third, no Democrat has to be accountable, for an official vote has never been cast in the House, as is the rule. It's why those in the Trump administration who receive notification letters to appear before the House committee can refuse to do so without consequences. All of the Trump people have thumbed their noses at Schiff and the House Democrats, refusing to testify. Yet the leftists are outraged over this, all demanding that something has to be done to these would-be testifiers. They should be held in contempt for defying a congressional subpoena. And therein lies the dirty little secret that these dirtbag Democrats and their thuggish cohorts in the mainstream press are conveniently leaving out of the yarn they're spinning. There was no subpoena in any of the letters to testify. There couldn't have been. This House Inquiry Committee, or whatever they're calling themselves, has no subpoena power of any kind. Until the entire House votes to begin proceeding, it's not official, and they can't issue subpoenas. All Schiff and his rat pack did is send a letter requesting, or knowing them, a demand to appear before the committee. Nothing more. The request has no more teeth than if you or I wrote it. But how many people know this? Not many, I assume. And this is what the Dems are counting on, an ignorant electorate combined with a leftist media that is in no hurry to tell the truth about the true Democrat motivation, assuming those dim bulbs even know. Mehdi Hasan wrote recently in TheIntercept.com that, quote, Speaker Nancy Pelosi's announcement on Tuesday that the House of Representatives would hold a, quote, official impeachment inquiry, unquote, over Trump's phone call with the president of Ukraine and his request for dirt on Joe Biden and his son Hunter was a welcome one, unquote. Now this guy is either in on the scam against the American people or, like Rush says, is a glittering jewel of colossal ignorance. And I don't know what's worse. I suppose it's the former. I think most people would rather be ignorant than a lying scumbag scammer. Again, there can be no official impeachment inquiry without a full House vote to proceed. Without that crucial vote, there are no real House impeachment proceedings, and nothing the Dems do is official. Therefore, Schiff and his band of merry legal thugs can only send out letters requesting but not demanding, and refusal to testify carries no penalty of contempt or anything else, although I personally hold Schiff in contempt, as he is such a contemptuous human being, and I'm being generous on the whole human being part. So why not just hold a vote? The answer is pretty simple, once we have a clear understanding of the Democrats' psyche. If Pelosi should decide for the House to vote for official impeachment proceedings, everyone in the House will be forced to go on record with a yay or nay. And if the impeachment backfires, which it will, then all the Democrats will be left with egg on their faces by way of the official vote tally in the congressional record. So Pelosi, being the shrewd and dirty political actor she is, knows that the theater of the impeachment circus is really what they're looking for heading headlong into the next election season. Get all the benefit of looking like the Dems are pursuing truth with none of the legal or constitutional headaches. And no Democrat can be held accountable because, hey, I didn't vote for this when it goes south. Thank you for listening.